Vagina. Penis. Fuck!
Deku, how did you get so strong?
Well, actually, Kachan, I'm the successor of All For One, and All Might chose me as his protege, and he didn't choose you, and you're a loser, and no one likes you.
What?
You know what? That's it. Our strongest versus your strongest.
Or your idiot versus our idiot.
Ooh, yes, bet.
Well, come on, you're up.
Who, me? Man, fuck y'all.
You ready?
Yeah, bitch.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Anyone else ever notice how Midnight dresses like she's into BDSM?
It's beautiful, isn't it?
What's BDSM?
I think it stands for Bible Study Discussion Meeting.
So heavenly.
I didn't know she was religious.
Being a pro hero while staying true to her beliefs? What a role model.
Guys, I don't think that's what BDSM means.
Shh! In honor of Midnight's perseverance and pure chivalry, I say we do our own BDSM tonight after class.
I vote, for purity's sake, that the boys and girls have separate BDSMs.
No!
Yes! You guys know I was joking, right?
Come on, girls! Can't disrupt the boys' religious practices!
What? No. No. No! What? No! Absolutely... I'm sorry?
She see money all around me. I look like
if I killed myself, technically, let's be honest, the problem would be gone.
Don't those cats, she's trash. I'm not talking about that girl.
Oh, what a time to be alive. Living in a picture.
Thank you.
You're no good, you're no good. You could kill me and you should. I'm an idiot for thinking this was anything but blood. On the wall, on the couch, on the corner of my mouth. You must like being the victim.